Alright guys, I have an update.
I set up a bucket in the last couple days. We've gotten 1.5 inches of rain in a 5-gallon bucket.
Now let me show you what the update's about. We have a puddle. I believe it is coming in right here. And then it was coming down here. This seam is a little wet. Let me show you where that is outside. It is where the two rain flaps meet. I believe it's this seam. So there's the update. Darn it.